What three players have the most receiving yards in NFL history who don't have a ring?
Don't have a ring?
Yeah.
They are Cinco.
T.O., yeah.
Okay, what's up? Who else?
I don't know.
Ocho Cinco?
Nah, not Ocho. How
about?
Wait, yo, come here.
Most receiving yards without a ring?
I like basketball. Ooh.
Yeah, oh, Randy
Moss.
Yeah, Moss.
Yeah.
Right there.
Larry Fitzgerald.
Yeah, Fitz.
Ah!
Who led the NFL in receiving yards in 2012?
D-Jack.
Not D-Jack. Not Brown.
Calvin Johnson?
Yeah, Calvin Johnson.
Yeah. Oh.